Chapter 6 Animals Around Us. Animals also have families. They are social in nature and move around in groups. They do so to find food and water, protect themselves from enemies, and bring up their young ones. They feel safe when they are together. Let us find out the behavior of different animals. Look at the pictures of the animals given below. Circle the pictures of the animals you have seen. List the names of a few more animals you know about. Activity time. Now classify these animals under the heads given below. Animals with water. Animals without hair. Do yourself. Hair and fur. Just as we have skin covering our body, in the same way, animals have skin. There are hair on their skin. Some animals have long hair on their skin and some animals have small. All mammals, however, have hair on their bodies. The hair protects them and keeps them warm. The hair on the bodies of animals, other than humans, is also called fur or wool. It can be short, long, straight, or curly. Animals like yak, musk, oxen and polar bears that live in very cold areas have long hairs which keep them warm. Animals that live in hot regions have less fur to allow them to stay cool. Animals like rhinoceros, elephant, cows and buffaloes have little or nobody hair. You will observe that the animals which have external ears also have body hair. Such animals are called mammals. Animals like porcupine and hedgehog have needle-like hair on their body. It helps them to protect themselves from their enemies. The different design on an animal's skin are due to a presence of different colored hair. A leopard has spots on its body. Tigers have striped coat. Most insects have hair on their bodies. The hair-like things that you see on insects like the spider are usually called insect bristles. When these vibrate, they know something is approaching. Spiders, for example, can detect sounds. Animals like the snake, fish, crab, and frog do not have hair on their bodies. Snakes and fish have scales on their skin. Fact: camel hair is used to make blankets, rugs and ropes. Ears of animals. All animals use their ears to hear sound. They may differ in shapes and sizes. Amongst the animals that have ears, there are some with ears that are visible, called external ears, and some whose ears are not visible. Mammals, including human beings, have external ears, one on each side of the head. Although Hippopotamus is a big animal, it has small ears. An elephant has big external ears. It uses them to fan itself. Donkeys, rabbits, and giraffes also have big ears. We cannot see the ears of some animals. These animals have internal ears. Birds have tiny holes on both sides of their head. These are covered with feathers. Snakes and lizards do not have ears. They feel vibrations on the ground to know about the presence of other animals. Fact: it seems that the snake is dancing to the tune of the snake charmer. Actually, it just follows the movements of snake charmer's beam. Groups of animals. Animals that move in groups or herds have a leader who guides the other group members. The leader warns the other member of danger. Cows, zebras, horses, elephants, buffaloes, and deer live in group. Their group is called a herd. Fact: a group of chimpanzees, gorillas, or monkeys is called a band. A band of chimpanzees has around 15 to 18 members. A group of lions is called a pride. A pride consists of two or more adult lions, several lionesses, and their cubs. Insects such as ants, honeybees, and termites live together in groups called colonies. The colony of a honeybee has one queen bee, about 100 drones, males, and more than 1,000 worker bees. The dog family that include wolves, foxes, jackals, and coyotes move in packs. Friendly animals. Some animals are friendly and allow us to go near them or feed them. If we give them food, they will immediately come forward to it. Cats, cows, and dogs are generally friendly by nature. Humans have tamed many friendly animals. Most of the farm animals like goats, hens, and ducks are friendly with us. Dolphins are friendly sea creatures. They live in groups. They learn to play tricks easily and entertain people. Shows of dolphin performing tricks are very popular in abroad. Animal babies enjoy playing with themselves. Kittens love to have a friendly fight. Sometimes they roll over or pull each other. Talk about any animal which you have made friends with. Shy animals. Some animals are very shy by nature. They hide or run away when they see people coming near them. These animals are not familiar with human beings and may sometimes harm them too. Rabbits, lizards, squirrels, rats, deer are shy animals. Most of the birds and insects are shy. Fact: tortoise and snails go into their shells if we touch them. Give and take relationship. Some species of animals share special relationship with animals of other species. They help each other. Birds and monkeys make noise to alert other animals if lions, tigers, and leopards are coming near. Penguins huddle together to keep themselves and their babies warm. White birds called cattle egrets live near large animals such as cows and buffaloes, elephants, and deer. They do so because they eat the insects that associate with the cattle. Egrets often perch on the backs of large animals. If the birds sense any danger, they fly away. This is a warning for the deer or cattle. Egyptian plover, a bird that feeds on bits of decaying meat stuck in the teeth of crocodile. The plover gets its food and crocodile gets its teeth clean. Oxipitcher are small birds that ride on large animals such as oxen, rhinos, and giraffes and pick the insects off their bodies. A remora is a small fish which sticks to a shark. It eats small creatures that live on the shark's body. Keywords: enemy, a person who actively opposes someone. Bristle, a short stiff hair. Colony, a group of living beings, creatures, an animal as distinct from a human being. Exercises: A. Tick the correct answer. First, a group of deer is called a herd. Second, which of these is a shy animal? Rabbit. Third, which of these sticks to a shark? Remora. Fourth, an animal that lives in a colony is ant. B. Fill in the blanks. First, egrets often perch on the backs of large animals. Second, the colony of a honeybee has one queen. Third, an elephant has big external ears. Fourth, birds have tiny holes on both sides of their head. C. Answer the following questions in short. First, what do you mean by herd? Second, write the names of those animals that are friendly by nature. Third, write the names of animals that have big ears. Fourth, what are mammals? Do yourself. D. Answer the following questions. First, why do animals live in groups? Second, what are friendly animals? Third, what are shy animals? Fourth, what relationship does a crocodile and an Egyptian plover has? Do yourself. Let's do fun. First, find out A. Why does a dog prick up its ears? B. Snakes have no external ears. How do you think they hear the music of the snake charmer? C. How does a parrot imitate our speech? Second, observe animals around you carefully. A. Draw any three animals with ears. B. Feel any two animals with fur. Third, which are the animals that have patterns on their bodies? Make a list of these. Draw any three of these animals. To the teacher, discuss with the students as to why humans are called social animals.